When you see places of idol worshipping getting destroyed either by an earthquake or I don't know what, don't pretend that you said. Don't be politically correct. Hashem doesn't like hypocrite. Say thank you, Hashem, for destroying idols from your world. It's mitzvah. It's our obligation. If it's in Israel, we have to give our life to destroy the idols. Out of Israel, we don't have an obligation. But when they get destroyed in a natural disaster, if we pretend that we are upset, we're going to be punished for it. Because Hashem is happy that the idols are destroyed. It's written in the Torah. If the Arabs understand it, when idols are being destroyed, and they went themselves and burned many places and churches and who knows what, because of the idol worshipping. Because don't forget one thing, Muslims have nothing against Christianity. They acknowledge JC. Mm-hmm. They think that JC is a prophet. So they're not like the Jews, that the Jews look at the Christians as one of their biggest enemies in history after they murdered so many millions of Jews because of their religion. And we all know that it's idol worshipping religion. But the Arabs, according to the Quran, they accepted JC as one of the prophets, just like they accepted all the other Jewish prophets. So why they go and they burn the churches and break the statue of JC to pieces? Because they read in the Torah that Hashem cannot stand idols. No statues, no old images.